technically, y'all are the only ones that's really been on quarantine. Cause I still gotta go to work.
Oh, this is quarantine day 10 with you, Riley. How many days has it been? I think it's actually been 14. Hasn't it actually been 14 days, Riley, with quarantine with you?
Oh, no, quarantine.
Hey! Oh, you want to vlog? Okay, go ahead. Ooh. Vlog is. Make sure you get a good angle, Riley. This.
So Riley and I have been home for about 2 weeks now, just me and her, and then some days with her mom. Her mom does work, but since I work in a middle school and school has been out now for 2 weeks, we got another week off. We don't go to school until April 3rd until further notice, but we have been home chilling and making videos for you guys. So just a day in the life with us during this time. I'm kind of emotional about this time because there's a lot of kids that I know personally that don't like being at home, that actually like being at school because school is their way out. But I'm just keeping them in my prayers and I'm hoping that everything is working in their favor until school starts back up. Riley. I hope that they're eating, they're getting treated right, and you know, just getting the treatment that they deserve and that I give them when I'm there. Riley wanna do yoga. So I hope you are praying for the students that are getting abused, that do not actually have families to spend time with, or the people that feel like they do not have the means to take care of their family during this time. So let's all keep them in our prayers and y'all hang out with us today. We just be chilling together. I'm actually getting ready to go finish doing my laundry, so let's go see what that's looking like. I'm almost done, so. Beep. Beep. Why, are you gonna come with me? What? No. Okay. Y'all, look at this laundry. It's not that much. I've literally done most of it and hung some pieces up, but Olivia wants me to get something for her, so we're in Olivia's room. So she wants me to get this thing for her up here. So I'm gonna get this. And we're gonna do laundry. Come on. Come on. Come on, baby. Oh, you mad? Let me see. What's this on your mouth? So this is pretty much what's been going on the whole time during quarantine. What is this on your... Let me see what's on your face. Let me see what's on your face. Huh? What is that? Wait. Come on. You don't have to cry. We're gonna go do some laundry. I will win. So I'll see you at Chambers. Are you okay?
She could win.
Are you okay? Aww. So yeah, I'm getting ready to throw these clothes really quick. Fit number 1000, okay? Where you going? So I was using my suitcase to actually hold the camera up. So I know that that's why she wanted to get down, because she wanted to mess with the suitcase. So, y'all, this is what quarantine and chill looks like when you have kids at the house. Are you having fun?
Alright, y'all. So, when I started doing my laundry,
Stop it. Riley, stop. Don't play with plugs. Riley.
Hi. You got your purse on? Your basket? Oh, don't get in the. Girl, she's trying to get in the basket.
Oh, don't you got pictures of her with holding it?
Yeah.
I think my finger came in here, man. Look.
I don't want your fingerprint in my phone.
I don't even remember putting it in there. That was so crazy. Maybe your phone just loved me.
First, get your foot out of it. Hold it.
Alright, be like that then.
Yeah. Fit number 1001.
Yeah. Ooh, you and your attitude.
Anybody want a kid? Anybody want a kid?
And now y'all about to draw on my flow.
Man, where's her blank pages at? Let's draw it. Write your name. I'm gonna do it in the dashes and you're gonna fill it in.
Fit number 1002.
Hey, say, mommy, can I put a tab? Here.
Are you writing your name? Are you gonna write your name? Yeah, okay. Write your name.
Mind your business. I tried to play with you. You didn't want me to play with you. So I play by myself. I'm good. What you doing? I tried to play with you. No, you're not even touching my face. Ain't had nothing. Draw my butterfly. First, I'm gonna write your name, Riley.
Whoa.
Right. Let me draw the little circle, little loop thing. And then let me draw your butterfly.
What is wrong with you? That Corona got you acting up.
I'm sorry, you don't have Corona. I will not let you hit your head. I will not let you do self-injuries to yourself. Do you hear me? You gonna love me or you gonna hate me. Either way, I'm gonna protect you.
She pissed.
Cause my hand back in, I'm not letting it hit it. Oh, Lord, you got. Ow. My arm position. I'm scared.
She's looking for that pin.
I swear I don't have it.
Ow.
I said I didn't have it.
Ow.
You getting all this on camera? Why so serious, right? This was your book for college? Mm-hmm. Let me see the type of stuff I'll be doing. Man, I remember we had to learn about the GCF, but our dad is the same.
Burden comes after. It's the same.
How it is?
Mm-hmm.
What's the longest y'all ever stayed on the list?
A week and a half.
You can't have it. Well, how are you going to be mad at me on my phone? What is wrong with you? Quarantine got people angry. No. That's being poison. Why would you bite me? What did I do to you? Oh no.
She cut that out. Alright, y'all. So, Riley had to take a nap because she was definitely sleeping. Throwing a fit. So, I am closing all the blinds so that we can all take a nap. This is my dark and lovely room. I'm about to watch a TV show and start editing this video because I don't have anything else to do. I think I'm gonna watch Law and Order. So yeah, I'm getting ready to edit this video a little bit, watch a little TV, chill. This is what quarantine and chill looks like for us. This is quarantine day. Our spring break was the first week in March. Our spring break started March 6th for my school district, and so I had a week off, and then this week off, and then next week, and then I have a whole nother week, so we don't go back until April the 3rd. So yeah, I'm gonna be off for a while, y'all. Like, it's crazy. I don't know what to do, so this is it, y'all. I'm gonna stop it right here because I'm probably gonna be in bed for the rest of the day and I kinda wanna post this video. Yeah, I think that's all. Quarantine and chill, y'all. This is what it is. This is what I'm doing. I'm doing nothing, absolutely nothing. But I hope you guys are enjoying life. Peace.